Hello, everyone. This is photojournalist Sam Tyler with samclicks.com. Video check-in real quickly. I want you to see something. Look at this. Look at that light. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful light. We're back here in Washington, D.C. on Capitol Hill just for a few more weeks and taking advantage of this absolutely beautiful natural light. That's the wonderful thing about fall is the light is balanced and it's warm and it's just a joy to shoot in. Hope everyone is doing well. Hope everyone is safe and happy. I'm doing really well. I just wrapped the first part of a long series narrative that I'm working on, and I'm going to publish those photographs on my website as soon as I'm done with this video. As a matter of fact, I'm going to put a few here as a teaser, hopefully to drive you to my website so you can take a look at the full project, or at least a part of the full project. You'll see when you get there what it's all about, but it was just a really, really great shoot. Some very, very interesting people over there, a rich mix of people, and I'm really happy with the way the photographs came out. I've got some acknowledgments in that respect. Some folks to thank for making that shoot such a success. There's Wes, Mr. Calloway, and all of this will make sense when you look at the photographs. You'll see where all of this is going. Mark Bulldog Taylor, Juan Rock Solid Randolph, Michael Devante, Traquan Whitley, little boy that you'll see in these photographs. He's an absolutely amazing young man. Keith Cornell at Webbs, Gary Quickhands Jones, and of course Mr. Bell for making it all possible. So thank you so much for your support and for checking the work out. We're at samclix.com, samclix.com. Photographs are going up in just a few minutes. So thanks so much, and we'll talk to you soon. Have a great week, everybody.
I may be just a foolish dreamer, but I don't care, 'cause I know my happiness is waiting out there somewhere. I'm searching for that silver lining, horizons that I've never seen. Oh, I'd like to take just a moment and dream my dream.